sort of crappy food and some vegetables. There's no way that I'm eating this crap. What should I do? Wait, I know. I should tell my good friend to take me to the McDonalds because I'm so hungry. Hey, my good friend. Yes, Blackout 0000. What is it? Can we go to McDonald's? Because I'm so hungry. Absolutely not. We're not going to the McDonald's. I come on, my good friend. I'm so hungry. So let's go to the McDonald's. Blackout 0000. I said no. We're not going to the McDonald's. We are having food in the fridge of the kitchen.
But I really want to go to the McDonald's. Please send me to the McDonald's or I will beat the living crap out of you.
Blackout 0000. How many times do I have to tell you? We're not going to the McDonald's and that's final.
Oh my god. There's no food left in the fridge.
Did you hear that Blackout 0000? There's no food left in the fridge. That means we can go to the McDonald's just only by me. But there's one more thing for you. If you misbehave at McDonald's, you'll be grounded. Understand?
Yes, my good coin. I understand.
Good. Let's get in the car and go to the McDonald's.
Hello. Welcome to the McDonald's. How may I help you?
I would like one large French fries, one Big Mac, and a medium Sprite, please.
And I would like a one cheeseburger, one medium fries, and one chocolate shake, please.
Okay. Here is your food. Thank you for choosing McDonald's. Please come again. Thank you. Here's your money. Have a nice day.
Welcome to the McDonald's. How may I help you?
I would like one double cheeseburger, a large fries, and a medium Coca-Cola, please.
And I would like a double quarter pounder with cheese, two large fries, one medium Sprite, chicken McNuggets, and one vanilla cone, please.
I hate to tell you this, but there are no more vanilla cones left.
What? You have got to be kidding me. Please tell me that you are joking.
But don't feel bad.
Oh, how about you get a lip for me instead?
Why?
Because Blackout 0000, there are no more vanilla cones left.
How about you get a lip for me instead?
No. I want what I want. I want one vanilla cone so badly, and that's what I want.
Oh no.
Blackout 0000. Stop acting like a psycho brat. You can get the lip for me instead or else you can have nothing at all.
I got a better idea in Boat 518. Why don't we just cross the street to get a dial and ring so you won't be able to engage me?
Blackout 0000. I said, don't talk to me like that. Now look. Everyone is staring at us.
Oh, so you really want to engage me in my good girl? Why do you think you say so? Do you have my good girl? My finger is already out. So go ahead and engage me. Engage me.
Because you pointed your finger at your good girl and forced her to engage you right here at McDonald's.
live even longer. So, goodbye.
Wow! All right. Since Blackout Pro 0000 is gone, let's go grab our lunches after Rainbow Pro 518 grabs her lunch. Right, over?
Yes.
Let's go. Since my evil clone is gone, I'm going to grab my lunch before Ava and Malcolm grabs their lunches.
I'll destroy them to my big mouse in the jungle mountains. I'll protect them to the middle people's home.
Welcome to our little people's home. You will stay here until it's breakfast, lunch, or dinner time. Or if we are watching the news or do something that you didn't